Today all started a long time ago. I was playing hockey, checking out the crowd. I see this little blonde girl walk in. I couldn't really see her. I had to wait till she got up a couple rows, and then I seen her. But when I seen her, it was the most beautiful girl I ever seen. So I asked around, found out her name, Amber, aka Irresistible69 at hotmail.com. Ten years later, we bumped into each other playing golf. Eventually, golf turned into talking, talking turned into dating, and then comes the pressure to get engaged. Yeah, you're pressuring me. So I pushed it off as long as I could. I figured I'd wait 10 years, a little bit more maybe. You can wait a little bit. I wanna go do something kinda crazy. I wanna go drive all night with you right next to me. I wanna go feel the pounding of your heart. Decided to propose. Most nervous day of my life till today. Most nervous day of my life turned into the best day of my life. Finally, the pressure is over.
What?
And she said yes. Amber, you're everything. You have the ability to lighten a room with your laugh, smile, personality, and the way that everything that pops in your head comes out your mouth as quick as it popped in.
Up every morning and think of all the blessings I have to get out of bed for. You're always the first. You allow me to fly, but also keep me grounded when I need it. Together, we've already been faced with some of life's greatest challenges. And you have made those mountains seem like molehills. So thank you. Thank you for being my safe place and my greatest love and my unending obsession. I love you.
It's been a roller coaster the last couple years, but watching you fight through things, seeing how strong you are, it's inspiring. You're my constant, always there, always supporting, always seeing the best. Every situation, even when I see the worst. I hope one day I can pick you up and make you smile as much as you do for me. And I hope I can always make you happy. Welcome to the family.